Hi folks, Dr. Marbalia, welcome to Cancer Hearing Vlogs. So let's talk about the SANS score for APML. Basically, it helps in prognosis and the risk stratification. The two most important factors of which, the most important one is the total leukocyte count, WBC count. More than 10,000 is before the therapy starts is a high risk, and then there is intermediate and low risk as you go, as the total count is lesser. Then there is platelet count. More than 40,000 is okay, less than 40,000 is higher risk. And then there are with lesser importance ones being FLT3, BCR, CD56, T1570 mutations.